I got to talk about something that's happening near us. Let me tell you about Whataburger opening in South Haven, which is just a few miles south of Memphis, Tennessee, which is where we are located. Whataburger, obviously, big-time regional Texas-based hamburger fast food restaurant. Whataburger is fantastic, and I am super excited about the fact that we are finally getting one. Every time I go down to Jackson, Mississippi, or several other places, going down towards the beach, towards 30A, of course, Destin, Gulf Shores, whatever, we always stop in there. Anytime I am in Texas, we stop at Whataburger. It's great, you know, especially for somebody that doesn't is not where they can get it all the time. I love it. I would love to be able to eat this a little more regularly. And now, you know, there's going to be one that's like 15 minutes from my house. So if I really get an inkling for it, I can run down there and get one. And that is always nice, right? So it kind of made me think about my top five regional restaurants that I wish were national, or at least that I wish were in Memphis, right? Because in traveling, I've gotten to eat at these places before. You know, I'll go ahead and give you my top five. If you want to jump in the comments, do that, or leave us a review on Apple Podcasts, whatever, Spotify, if they do reviews or whatever. Or you can reach out to us on Twitter. I'm at Gary WCE or, WCE or at Winning Cures. My top five regional restaurant chains or fast food restaurant chains that I would prefer be national goes like this. My number one is Shake Shack. Now, I'll go ahead and tell you this. My honorable mention was Super Burger that you can find in the Bay Area. I've been out to San Francisco several times, have eaten there both times. Super Burger, whatever it is, it's fantastic. So I don't know much about it. I think it's only in the Bay Area, but it's awesome. So, but either way, I've eaten at Shake Shack. That's my number one. Shake Shack in Chicago, Shake Shack in San Francisco, Shake Shack in Vegas. Been to all of them. Fantastic everywhere. Their Shack Burger, their Chicken Shack sandwich, unbelievable. Unbelievable. The fact that that food could come out of a fast food place, if you want to consider this a fast food place. But either way, it is really, really good stuff, and I am a massive fan. So, yes, Shake Shack would be my number one. Number two, on the way to Chicago, on the way to Indiana, on the way to multiple places, I've been able to stop at Culver's, and I love Culver's. They have got their butter burgers and their frozen custard. Those are the two things, and obviously they've got everything there, everything. So that's my number two. I absolutely love Culver's. Number three, Jack's, which you can find all throughout the state of Alabama, but I don't think you can find it many places else, right? I think it's mainly just an Alabama-based fast food place. I absolutely love Jack's. I cannot express enough. Their chicken biscuits in the mornings, their hamburgers, the french fries, like everything about them. I can get almost anything at Jack's, and it's good. So I would recommend that one. My number four is Bojangles. The only Bojangles that I get, and I've done this multiple times now, most of my connecting flights, whether I'm going, you know, back west or I'm going up to New York or whatever, most of my connecting flights tend to go through Charlotte for whatever reason. And the Bojangles in the Charlotte airport is awesome. Absolutely love it. But you don't really get a bunch of them outside of that area, right? The North Carolina, what the East Coast kind of spot there. Not the Northeast, but, you know, North Carolina, Virginia, whatever. Bojangles, their chicken biscuits are ridiculous. Absolutely ridiculous. And I think that Bojangles and Hardee's and Carl's Jr., if I'm not mistaken, are all kind of in that same group. We've got a Hardee's here in town. It's not the same. It's not the same thing. Bojangles is awesome. Hardee's is, if you get the right one, you know, pretty good. But it's not the same food. So, at least not to me, from what I have been able to tell. So, and then my number five is really an odd one if you don't know. But if you know, you know. And that would be Danny and Clyde's. It's Poboys. It's basically a gas station that you can find around New Orleans. I've eaten at the one in Metairie. I've eaten at the one in Harvey, which is basically right across the Mississippi River from, like, downtown New Orleans, from the French Quarter. It's a gas station. You go in, and you can order basically any kind of po'boy that you want. I've got the menu pulled up. They got The one that I have eaten, and I've done it both times, is the half catfish and half shrimp po' boy. And then along with that, you've got a cheeseburger po' boy, you got a surf and turf po' boy, you got a southern fried chicken po' boy, ham and cheese po' boy, smoked turkey breast po' boy, I mean, all kind of different stuff. And it is awesome. And it is a mom and pop kind of place. There's not a ton of them. But man, if you hadn't eaten there, it's a fast food po' boy you would not think is great, but what they do is really, really good. So that is my five recommendations for regional fast food chains that I wish were national. So jump in the comments, like I said, with yours. I want to hear your top five. I want to hear the ones that you would recommend whenever we are traveling around, because I do tend to do that. I used to travel much more. I'm going to try and get back in the swing of it, obviously, after pandemic and all that kind of mess. We'll be covering more football games. We'll be covering a lot more stuff with this sport. So definitely toss that out there. Thanks for listening to the Winning Cures Everything podcast. The website is winningcureseverything.com. And if you want to connect with us, we're on Twitter at GaryWCE, at ChrisBGiannini, at Winning Cures, or you can email us, Gary@winningcureseverything.com or Chris@winningcureseverything.com. Subscribe everywhere you need to subscribe, and we'll see you soon.